We've got an update now on that experimental treatment involving convalescent plasma. We told you about the first donation of plasma from a COVID-19 patient who recovered. That donation is now at Methodist Hospital Stone Oak to be used for the first time on a local COVID-19 patient. The South Texas Blood and Tissue Center says the patient is in intensive care. That plasma came from David Herman, who donated the plasma on Tuesday and is set up to offer another donation. This after the South Texas Blood and Tissue Center announced it would help in the Food and Drug Administration's investigation into antibodies built up in the plasma of recovered COVID-19 patients.
And when the plasma is transfused, it provides a passive immunity. The way that we recover from the virus is our body has an active immunity to it. So when the body detects the virus, we normally react by creating our own antibodies, which attacks the virus. The people who aren't doing so well is because their immune system can't fight off the virus, or the immune system can't build up fast enough to fight off the virus. And so this passive immunity will help jumpstart their immune system and hopefully help them get off the ventilators.
Methodist Hospital Stone Oak had all the proper paperwork in place, meaning the donation could go straight to them. If you think you can help, email the center at COVID-19@southtexasblood.org. Recovered patients need a confirmed diagnosis and must be completely free of symptoms.